It's easy to be dismissive of asylum seekers. They're mentioned in the news so often. But what you're about to see is a searing and devastating insight into what so many people are suffering. Asylum Aid is helping to tackle this crisis.
Did you try and stop your stepfather when he raped you? Can you remember how long it lasted? Why didn't you seek the help of the authorities?
It's not safe.